Chipotle has announced plans to hire 15,000 people to prepare for its busiest time of year, which they are calling burrito season. And toilets are calling the apocalypse.